up next. It is our main event of the evening between the Nightmare and the Executioner. Oh! The Nightmare.
You ready to fight?
The Executioner. Ready. And ready. Here we go. The lightweight belt is level up. 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Executioner. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history. This is a high kick! He heard a big head kick! Looking to finish this fight! Oh, big right hand!
For the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.